आज ही डाउटनेट ऐप डाउनलोड करें। डाउटनेट पर होगा अब आपके सभी मैथ्स, केमिस्ट्री, फिजिक्स और बायोलॉजी डाउट्स का सफाया। बस अपने क्वेश्चन की फोटो खींचो, उसे क्रॉप करो और तुरंत वीडियो सॉल्यूशन पाओ। डाउनलोड नाउ।
The question is, if xy plus y square is equal to 10x plus y, then find the value of dy by dx. So let's start. So what we have given? We have given xy plus y square, that will be equals to 10x plus y. What we have to find out? We have to find out the value of dy by dx. So now, first of all, we have to find out the differentiation of both sides. So differentiation of xy we have. We know that by taking x, the differentiation of y we have dy by dx, and by taking y, the differentiation of x we have 1. Similarly, the differentiation of y square we have 2y square into dy by dx. That will be equals to, we know that the differentiation of 10x, we know that differentiation of 10x, that will be equals to, differentiation of 10x we have, that will be equals to sec square x. So we can write it with sec, differentiation of 10x we have sec square x, and differentiation of y we have dy by dx. So now by taking dy by dx to left hand side, we have x into dy by dx plus 2y square into dy by dx minus dy by dx, and taking y to right hand side, we have sec square x minus y. So now by taking dy by dx common from all to our left hand side, we have x plus 2y square minus 1. That will be equals to sec square x minus y. So from here we can find the value of dy by dx, that will be equals to sec square x minus y, that will be divided with x plus 2y square minus 1. So we can say this will be our solution and the value of dy by dx. Thank you.
Class 6 to 12 से लेके नीट IIT JEE मेंस और एडवांस के लेवल तक 10 मिलियन से ज्यादा स्टूडेंट्स का भरोसा। आज ही डाउनलोड करें डाउटनेट ऐप या व्हाट्सएप कीजिए अपने डाउट्स 8400400400 पर।